You see? It looks like a little temple. In the middle, you have the phallic symbol, which symbolizes prosperity, money, protection against the evil eye. And at each corner of the front, there are another three small. You have to imagine that they were everywhere in Pompeii, these decorations, and unfortunately, the archaeologists took them away. For a long, long time, they were even covered because ladies and children were not allowed to see them. Now we leave them outside, everybody can see them without problem. So these phallic symbols were not to indicate that next door maybe there is a bubble. No, it's to indicate just that the family here makes money. They are rich and they want to protect themselves against the neighbors who are jealous because they are rich. So against the Malocchio. So I don't know through your group you have Americans with Italian origin, because in America the Americans from Italian origin, they know what means a Malocchio, evil eye, against the evil eyes. They were going all the way around the corridor above the doors of the bedroom. And every little picture is different from another one. Excuse me the details, different erotic positions. The clients used to come inside. Very often they were foreigners. They didn't know the language, but they could understand immediately.
I need a freak to hold me tight. I need a freak every day and every night. I need a freak to kiss me wet. I need a freak to be my home computer set. I need a freak with curly hair. When I need this freak, I need her to be there. I need a freak with flowing curves. I need a super freak to calm my nerves.
Help me out.
I need a freak.